Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm going to be doing the no foundation makeup look. So first, I don't have a primer. I just realized I don't. So I'll be using shea butter on my face. So I'm using this shea butter as a moisturizer. My MAC Studio Finish Concealer in NW45, and I'll use this concealer brush to apply it under my eyes.
So after I'm done with my MAC Mirror Skin Finish, I'll be using my LA Girl Pro Concealer. I think this is the color corrector in the orange shade, and I'm just going to apply it to all my acne scars. This thing is a bit dry, just very little. Are you happy now? Just use this random sponge and blend. I would have used my finger, but if I use my finger, I'm just going to leave a lot of product and I don't be looking red. So I'll just use a bit of sponge so I can take the excess product out. Foundation brush. I'm not baking, I'm just applying it to my skin. I tend to crease a lot in this side, so I'm just going to put more powder there. More powder. And it helps to shape my nose as well.
Now I'm going to be adding more color to my face, and I'll be using my MAC MSL in the shade dark. Are you happy now?